Donald Trump's done. He's done. There's no question about that. He's done.
Breaking news.
A bombshell.
Today is a turning point. Today was historically bad for President Trump.
Today was a turning point.
A turning point.
We're at a turning point here.
The beginning of the end for the Trump presidency.
The beginning of the end.
And breaking news.
We have another bombshell.
Mike Pence might have to assume the office of the presidency.
The call for impeachment.
Rumblings of the word impeachment.
Breaking news.
Another bombshell out of the White House.
I believe this is the beginning of the end.
I do too.
It's really the beginning of the end.
The beginning of the end.
He may be feeling the walls closing in on him.
All the walls closing in on him.
The walls closing in on him.
Breaking news, a new bombshell.
One astrologer says this means the beginning of the end for President Donald Trump.
The beginning of the end of the Trump presidency.
Trump will resign.
Trump is going to resign.
Is this the tipping point? I know we've said it over and over.
You think this is a tipping point?
And over and over.
This is a tipping point.
And over and over.
Breaking news, President Trump off the rails.
It was the beginning of the end today.
The beginning of the end.
It reminds me a lot of the last days of Nixon.
Breaking news tonight, new bombshell.
This is the beginning, not the end.
The beginning of the end.
The walls are closing in.
The walls closing in.
The walls closing in.
Breaking overnight bombshell.
This is a very dramatic day, and I think it might be near a tipping point. Do you think this is a tipping point?
This is unbelievable. This is remarkable. Have you ever seen anything like this?
His presidency is crippled.
December 1st, 2017, you can mark it down. This is the day that everything changed.
We begin with the bombshell.
The beginning of the end.
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 In fact, if this were a football game, we're in the third quarter. May even be the beginning of the end.
We begin tonight with the bombshell.
Donald Trump is in a lot of trouble.
Trump is in trouble.
The president will resign.
Another hour, another bombshell.
This is a tipping point.
Trump's going down.
This president could be impeached.
I do not think the president will serve out his term.
Resignation.
Resignation.
I don't think this president is going to serve out his term.
Mr. Trump will not serve out his term.
He will not serve out his term.
No way. No how.
Breaking news.
Absolute bombshell.
I think Donald Trump is in trouble.
Donald Trump is not. He's done. And it's over.
It's over.
The wall's closing in.
The wall's closing in.
This is going to be the Achilles heel.
Breaking news tonight. I expect Trump to depart.
This week will be the watershed week.
Trump is in big trouble.
Trump's in a lot of trouble.
It's a sign of a terrified old man who feels the
walls
closing in.
The walls
are increasingly
closing in on him.
Tonight, the walls
are closing in.
Today changed everything. This is the beginning of the end.
Today, the biggest
tipping point for the Trump administration.
What a historic day. The bombshells, they fell.
It's entropy and it's crumbling internally.
He's underwater. He feels the walls closing in.
Could his testimony be a turning point?
We may be at a tipping point.
It's the beginning of
the end.
The beginning
of the end.
Another bombshell.
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 This is a bombshell.
It is a bombshell.
I am beginning to resent the word bombshell.